Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Pokemon Sword. Yeah. So, this was a bit of a long video. And hang on, I want to check if it's recording, because I have that feeling. Yep, it's recording. So, I've heard rumors that there's not much of a post-game, but you know what? I'm cool with that. That the game might get future updates. And from what I've seen, maybe some more Pokemon added in? It's apparently, from what I heard, somebody found the Pixie Plant in this game. Try Loto ID. Yeah, totally. Print it. That's cool. I like how they still added, like, the access to the Pokemon boxes, even though you can access them anywhere. For, like, people like me who'll just probably go there and are like, oh, right, we access them wherever. And you feel like a total doofus. Okay. Pinchows! Really beautiful scene. I wish I could add in my current Pokemon. Hey, I still have my have OBS. Yes, with their with renders of them. Well, they might not be in the game. They can be here in spirit when I wanted to make a little screenshot. I think I might come back here to do that, though. Oh? Eh? Wait, we're being quizzed? Thanks! I like the kicks. Man, Game Freak made this area beautiful. Beautiful. Yeah, I'm going back to Hammerlock to put these new shoes on. And then update my trainer card. Maybe get no socks? I like it! Doesn't speak to me. Yeah, totally. What? Hey, Miss Opal. Oh, that's cool. It's an audition? Look, I think the fairy type's a great type against type, but, just... ain't me! Hey, isn't that one from Kalos? Ah! Poison type. Okay, that was interesting. What a twist! Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, I see that they're still going with the, art style colors. Colors. Pikachu's cheeks look a little less red. No offense or anything, I just... That's kinda, you know why, a little more vivid? I still like it! It may be in another game or something? I mean, the visuals still look beautiful, don't worry about that. Slurp, huh? Yeah, sure. Arms away! Hang on, my Joy-Con L kinda got out of range a little. Yeah, switch out. I didn't even notice! Or remember! Guess I need to be on my game. It's Gothic Freddy Freaker. That's Impidimp's evolution. It looks like it evolved from Impidimp. What? Take five, Orb Beetle. Did your best. Snap out of it! I just remembered they added fairy type to Gardevoir. Hang in there, Weezing. Got even worse. You might think it's a fire and fighting type, but no! It's just a fire type. The only mystical water is the mystic water. So, it's not gonna work, pal. Yes, we do. Hang on a second, and... yeah, totally. Hello, Miss Opal. You're not the only one with the Galarian wheezing! Oh, my dog. If I remember, it's also a steel type. A trick question. And hey, here, have a pyro bomb. Oh yeah, heck yeah. Thank you.
attack!
It's not our last Pokemon. Bulkland, I choose you. Okay, that was close. I don't think I'm gonna get this one on right off the bat, so... do that. Then use Spark. Come on! These twists! What the twist? Ladies and gentlemen, the Totally Retro, oh, shove your Pikachu. Based on the original sprites, actually. It's official, Homer Simpson is banned from the Galar region. Oh, that was cool! Not if it's paralyzed! How?! Ugh. Way to go! This is a fight, Pikachu. No, I don't think we'll win. So... Come on, snap out of it! Yes! Yeah, pretty much. Actually, I love the fairy type. I think it's a good type, especially against the dragon type. I think I'm okay with not being the fairy gym leader. Thanks, ma'am. Ooh! Okay then. Aww. I wish she could keep doing that if she wanted to. Thanks! Guy. Oh? Hang on, ma'am. I gotta stack up. When I reach that ripe old age, I'll probably still be doing this, or making games. One of the two. I believe you keep doing what you love. Love or like doing. As long as it doesn't hurt you or anybody else. Wait, I can sell something. A star piece. Oh, hey, Payday! I guess things worked out well for him after all. Well, I'm glad for that, but I'm glad he kind of got his comeuppance. Especially after breaking Hop like that. And I think Miss Opal might be my favorite gym leader in this region now! That or... And I keep forgetting... Inning, I'm terrible with names! Kaboo! Pikachu can learn it? Yes, be the Bugs Bunny I always... So it can pull a Bugs Bunny! Now, where was I to? Yeah, totally. Oh, not again! Bad feeling about this. Hey Hop, did you hear that? That Benny got his Dynamax ban revoked? And he became the new gym leader? For, Opal? Kind of felt wrong, but it felt so right. Well, since it's nighttime, apparently we can get Obstagoon if we raise him to level 35, from what I heard from Fred. Look, I just want my Gene Simmons Pokemon, and the fact that it evolves from the Zigzagoon line amazes me. Uh-oh. Really? Okay then. The Snorlax! That's amazing! Why I picked double kick. Not working. Expect that either. Looking bad. Alright, pal. Have a night slack. I'm gonna say, Pop, you're getting very better. Easy. That ain't good. But the whirlpool will still hurt him, right? Rylaboom. Oh, that's cool. I don't know about you, but I want that in Smash Bros. DLC fighter. I mean, we already have water and fire type starters. Ours, the only thing we need is the grass. Charcoal's our only bet. Not good. Try to use Pyro Ball? There we go, Cinderant Face. Hey, you actually did tons better this time. You almost had me. Oh, thanks. You battle me.
가자.
인드레스? Have fun with the Impidimps!
Bless me. What's the Pokemon again?
That's it?
Okay, that was cool. Oh, heck yeah! Excuse me, everyone. My allergies are acting up. I'm gonna take a pill for that. Oh, hello, everyone. I'm back. No, we're not ending the park here. But I'm saying this. I had a bit to do. Hey, the textures on that tree ain't bad. Like, seriously, I understand, and that that if it's not based off in an actual tree, yeah, I think that could be improved. Oh, more Golurk? I mean, Golurk. Ugh. Going late at night. Well, it's a higher level, I'll take it. No offense to the one we caught, but I just want a more powerful one, you know? Primer Ball. No! Oh, crud. Ah, there's another one. Much better! We'll use our Ultra Ball for the first time I threw one of these. First time in this game. Bingo! You're hearing noises? That's my dog crawling up in my bed. Yeah, I have my mic stand clamped on my bed frame. It's a bit of an odd setup, I might change it later. Yeah, at the party. So he's not tardy. Hey, that's a girder! Hey! Whoa! Somebody's enthusiastic. I like the enthusiasm, but there's other ways to say hi, no? I had an idea! Yeah, better idea. Alright, let's try this again. Yeah. Yeah, it looked like it hurt, actually. I mean, he has a girder! Also, a play on words with his name. Really clever. The textures on these rocks could use a bit of work. They're a little pixely, I'm gonna be honest. However, the bricks look nice, as well as the floors. Maybe next time, not so pixely? Or maybe they weren't supposed to be queued up close like that. Look, I'm just saying this because I really want Game Freak to improve. Doing the crap, too. Poop, well, I acknowledge that they worked hard on this. And they've been really working hard on this. This and every other project since then. Actually, it looks a bit better. But not at this end. I mean, they've treated me good, I think. I think maybe I could help them out a little with my input? I don't know. I just try to stay positive. That trend. Shoot! Go, Gene Simmons! Oh, no. Nice, I just think the rocks could have used work. Sure, they look a little better at a distance, but... I don't know. I'm getting mixed feelings about a rock. However, I don't have mixed feelings about battling this one. Oh! Sorry, gotta let you go. I'm also starting to notice they're trying to not clash with the art style, but add a little more detail. Some of the texture on that rock looks too pixely. What's that down there? What the? Hey there! What's up? I don't think you seem to mind. What? I don't know what this thing is, but I kind of like it already. Polylinks? And a cute. What?
Okay.
Five of them are troopers, and one is the brass. The brass's orders are absolute. I don't get it. Looks like a caterpillar at first, but they're all different Pokemon. I like it. I think this might be. Yep, also a steel type from my memory. I know it may seem short, but I'm getting the part here. It's, getting late. I'll say around everyone. I am conscious.